Hi, I'm Gabriella from iSolutions, and today I'm going to be going over how to automatically email out invoices upon posting using the iSolutions app inside of Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. So to get started, I'm going to open up Business Central and go to the search bar up here and type in collection settings. This is the one we want to go to, collection management settings, and we're going to scroll down till we see email invoice. We're going to make sure that this toggle is turned on so that when we post an invoice, it gets automatically emailed out to a customer. There's one more step that I'll go over in just a second. But as far as setup, you also can put a BCC if you wish. You also want to make sure to have a subject line as well as some email body content. So the next step is to go to a customer record. I'm going to choose this one here. And under document sending profile, you want to make sure that this is set to email. If this is not set to email, no email will be automatically emailed out upon posting. So now we're ready to make our document. I'm just going to go ahead and make an invoice. You can make an order too if you wish. Let me give it a line item here. And I'm just going to go ahead and post this. Give that a second to generate. I'm going to leave this screen up here and we'll come back to this in just a minute. Now let me just go ahead and open up my email. We'll give this a second to come through. There we go. So this is what your customer will receive. They can open up the invoice and use a click to pay there, or they can just click here to pay. And they will be taken to your hosted payment page, where they can then pay. So they can choose if they want to use debit or credit. They can use a saved card if they wish, or they can just type in all new info. And make a payment this way. So once they submit the payment, they will have this notification saying that it's been approved. They will also get an emailed receipt sent to them automatically. If you have the package that comes with our user portal, your customer will also be able to log into it see all their open AR from there as well. Let me go back to Business Central now, and I will go ahead and open up this posted invoice. And as you can see, it closed out in real time. So this has been paid, the cash receipt journal entry has been marked, and this invoice for this customer is good to go. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us at isolutionsgroup.com or send us an email at support@isolutionsgroup.com. Thank you so much.